Hi, welcome to Oxxy, the place where you can create and publish your websites in minutes, no coding skills needed. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Oxxy and the tools inside. To begin with, log into your account or register if you're using Oxxy for the first time. Then, it takes you to the templates page, where you can preview and select the template you like. Once you're inside the editor, you see the home page of the chosen template, which is completely customizable with all the tools we provide. On the right side of the editor are your websites and account settings. By clicking All Sites, you will see a listing with all the websites you have created. Each site has a settings menu that allows you to change the site name, the domain, and other settings. You can create a new website with a click of a button. Just select another template to start editing. From account settings, you can connect your website with a domain and update your account details such as subdomain, email, and password. Next, let's go to All Pages. From here, you manage your website pages, create a new one, drag to reorder, style each page individually, set settings such as page SEO, duplicate, or delete the page if you want. Now you will learn how to add elements to your pages. From the toolbar using drag and drop, you can add elements to build your website. Images, galleries, videos, menus, buttons, social network elements, contact forms, shapes, and many other. For example, if you want to add an image quickly, drag it to the page. Customize each element separately from the Elements menu. Click on Settings to change the image, the scaling type, etc. Add a slider gallery. Take a look through all the styling options and change the image order easily. With a PayPal button integration, you can receive payments through your website. Add a Facebook like button and customize it from settings. Show your location on Google Maps. And choose settings or just double-click on the map to edit. Another awesome feature is the style editor that allows you to add visual effects to each element. Add a drop shadow and play around with the color, the size, the distance from the image, the direction, the blur intensity, and opacity. To round the edges, go to Corners. Define the rounding radius and select the padlock sign to even the edges. You can also use the Style Editor for customizing your page's backgrounds and fonts. Next, you'll see the Media Library. Here you can access loads of free images for your website provided by us, or you can upload your own files. To see your uploads, go to View Files and select Image from the drop-down menu. To add elements, drag and drop them to the page. To save your changes at any stage, click on the Save button. To see how your site will look to your visitors, click on Preview. Select Publish when you're ready to go online. create a new site at any time. If you want to add video, we have that too. Paste your URL here. You can select multiple elements and drag them simultaneously. The toolbar has additional copy and paste. Or just use Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V shortcuts and undo redo features, or just Ctrl-Z and Ctrl-Y. There's so much you can do for your website without coding. Have fun creating!